ArtSpark Texas presents the mobile art project, Canvas Pillow.
Today we are looking at the designs of North American Indian tribes. For example, this is a Serapi-style Navajo blanket from the 1870s. The color meanings vary from tribe to tribe. There are so many tribes, it is only possible to generalize the symbolism of each color they used. For example, the use of red in face paintings meant faith, beauty, and happiness, but when used in war paint, it often meant blood, violence, and energy. This chart was taken from the website War Paths to Peace Pipes. When choosing the paint colors for this project, we recommend that you use this color chart as your guide. Supplies needed: canvas pillowcase, acrylic paints, brushes, plate for palette, cup for water, paper towel, tracing paper, pencil, straight pen, and line drawings of your chosen design. You may want to have a permanent marker on hand as well. Before you proceed, place either cardboard or newspaper inside of your pillowcase. This will serve two purposes. It will provide a hard surface for tracing, and it will prevent the paint from soaking onto the opposite side as you paint. Choose your design. Place it in the section you want to trace and pin the carbon paper and the line drawing to the pillowcase. You will need to apply firm pressure when tracing and go over the lines repeatedly. Another option is to draw the design directly onto the fabric with your pencil using the line drawing as your reference. In my example, I traced one section of the design, then drew additional elements directly onto the canvas with the pencil. To begin painting, place a quarter size amount of paint onto your palette. Acrylic paint dries quickly, therefore I suggest you be conservative with the amount of paint you squeeze from the tube. Paint a segment of the design and allow it to dry. You can go back over it again later to make it less transparent. Continue to fill in areas of the design, working from the light colors to dark and from large brush to smaller brushes for details. Adding dark colors to outline light colors will make your design pop, as I did with a dark blue against the orange. I also traced around some elements of my design with a black magic marker to clean up some of the edges. When you have finished painting one side, allow it to dry, then turn the pillowcase over. I used one element of the original design and enlarged it for the reverse side. Fill in large areas. First in my example is the green, followed by the blue, and finally the bright yellow. When you have finished painting, allow the areas to dry. Then you can erase any excess pencil marks. I also use the black marker on the reverse side. Insert the image or photo of your choice into the plastic sleeve. Remove the newspaper and stuff your pillowcase with foam shape or use tissue paper, newspaper, plastic bags, packing materials, stuffing from a toy, or filling from an old pillow. We hope you have enjoyed this project.
Created and produced by Teresa Zelazny and April Sullivan, an ArtSpark Texas production. Copyright 2020. Thank you to our funders, Texas Commission on the Arts, St. David's Foundation, Cultural Arts City of Austin, National Endowments for the Arts Creative Forces, Austin Public Library, and Donald D. Hamill Foundation.